Hello, peoples. I've come a long way in my journey through the game of Splatoon. I've gained lots of techniques and tricks to help me along the battles. I've gotten lots of upgrades to my gear, and we'll get plenty more. But I think it's time that we finally put this game's story to rest as... and beat the game! Hello, peoples, and welcome back to Splatoon.
Splatoon!
How is everybody doing?
I just understood what I'm here for.
Why are you here?
For the two in Splatoon. Because there's two of us.
True.
That's my purpose.
I'm going to turn Blake's mic up a little bit.
I'm going to go right into the mic a little bit more now that you turned it up.
Where's the end?
You haven't been there yet, so you can't teleport.
Okay, how do we get to it? This thing wasn't in my
teleport
face.
Teleport to this one.
Oh yeah. That'll do it.
That's a good idea.
Alright, what do we got? So we gotta get there, I think. Well, I feel like that's a little bit easy. Oh boy.
What is this?
Guys. I think I'm ready. Yeah, I want to upgrade.
Oh, look how much you
what?
Exactly.
If I didn't get both of those bonus things at the end.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, if I got one of them, I would have had one over. But let's upgrade that tank, boss. Ba-boom. Now I can just forget about reloading. Here we go.
Well, that's a super jump.
Straight to the
one.
UFO.
Let's finish this. Enter the Octobot King.
Octobot King. Here we go. I'm actually about to beat this game.
Octobot King sounds like something straight out of Transformers.
Octobot, roll out.
All of
float
the,
out.
The last level of each zone is a UFO, and then the last level is a UFO.
Yeah, all the bosses.
They're all called like unidentified, unavoidable.
It's the great Zapfish. He's right there. This
Stay
is gonna
back,
be easier
Engine
than
three. It's a trap.
Spoilers. I wanted to find that out. His badges are on the rope that was wrapping him. Figures.
But we don't have a choice. Oh, orange for the last level. It's a bold choice.
I like it. I can dig it.
What's that noise? Oh, it's his freaking whiskers.
Look at him.
They're like electric. Electric.
It comes right out, like right next to his eyes.
Yeah.
Dude.
I think that's like to differentiate from other.
Do you think if Whiscash was electric type instead of like ground?
Ooh.
Do you think they would have
It's like
still
a mix
this?
Between Stunfisk and Whiscash.
Yeah. Do you think they still would have had the Zapfish like this? Do you think
I
it would have been?
Because it's also like an electric.
Electros.
Heal. Oh, hi. Electros too. Jeez. It's like so many Pokemon. But it's none of them specifically. It's just like them.
Are you going to read any comments? I feel like we should
right now?
We should do some before I get into this, because this is going to be real intense.
Good idea. All right. Episode 14 has 7 comments.
What?
I know. It's kind of crazy. Jack Kipnis. OMG, I figured out who Agent 1 and 2 are. Wow. I haven't beat the story mode yet. Kind of gave up on it after getting the arrow sprays. Arrow sprays is a gun type in the online.
Oh, yeah.
They shoot really fast, and people that use them are a bunch of... good players. Said hashtag boss kettle hype. And you said hashtag beat the story mode. What? 2 weeks ago, when did you do that?
Wait, me?
Oh, you're telling him.
Oh, I'm telling him to do it.
Alright, and then so D-Man Vlog says, more saxophone videos, some jazz maybe? Have you done jazz? You should do
like a
jazz cover.
I've done like a pretty jazzy song.
Right.
I've thought about doing like... just a plain, like, backing track jazz, like, backing track, and then just improvising.
And you gave him the lowdown. You're like, hey, stop spamming.
Yeah,
gaming videos.
The
Noah Minecraft, uh-oh.
Yeah, I kind of walked a little bit. Oh, he's getting zapped up!
Into
no!
UFO.
How did he fit in there? What the frick? Ah!
What's happening in the background?
Those are tentacles! Ah! That's the arm that's always sticking out of the things. That helmet. Yeah!
Yeah, I'm gonna remix your face.
DJ Octavio. He's gonna remix my. Oh gosh.
Here you go. Okay. Anthony has never done this. Have you watched me do this?
I think you showed me like the end.
Okay. That didn't spoil
a lot. Okay, that splurps ink. All right, so we're gonna shoot this. Okay, and it sends it back. All right. Oh, and he moves on. I gotta do the jump. I gotta make a jump. Might just fall there. Well, I'm not ready. Shoot those. I'm like not running out of ink. I don't think I can. It's refilling automatically. So like the whole upgrading my ink thing didn't even matter. Okay.
No, refilling faster because you upgraded it.
Well, it's not refill. Like it's refilling on its own right now. See, it's like. Yo. Really?
Mm-hmm.
It always does that?
Yep.
Even in like...
Y'all ready for this?
Law, ready for this?
Drop the base.
Don't drop the base! Oh, what? It's got shutter shades! Oh, It's tennis. What we got? Pop! Boom! That's what I'm talking about.
One of the things I really like about this boss is that it's basically pulling the idea from Zelda, where you have to like knock back the energy,
yeah.
But it doesn't just straight up tell you to do that.
Yeah, you just gotta figure it out. Oh, jeez.
It uses a lot of the special things from the online, like that killer whale.
Yeah, that's really awesome. Oh gosh, I actually died.
You got punched.
Oh, go ahead and read any more right up there.
Noah Minecraft guy. Testing, 1, 2, 3. Is Sexy Sunday about to start? I am not missing it this time.
He was like so ready for it. And it was like, I announced that I wasn't going to be doing it that week.
Sorry, Noah. Soon.
Soon. It actually will be happening tomorrow.
Alright, moving on to episode 15. That armor. Did you get the armor last time? Oh, you're
no,
your head.
I didn't get to that point. We got the scroll. No! That's because I'm balling. What is? Oh, that's a platform. No!
Exactly.
Ah!
Three times.
Oh my gosh. I was expecting the scroll to be under this.
That was good.
You're getting me. Peep this. What is he doing? Oh, it's the mega thing. Oh, jeez.
Those things bounce too out of the way.
No, you don't. You and your shutter shades.
I love the head shades.
He's so cool. Look, he's full of ink.
Can't handle my spicy wasabi beats.
Okay, the things he's holding to control his DJ table are wasabi beats. Like the
That's so cool.
I think I just got
like
that right
beats.
Now.
Beats?
Right. Like bad beats.
Oh my gosh. He's jamming hard right now.
He added one new upgrade. His balls. Send out enemies.
Those things?
No. A different kind.
Oh. We good? Didn't even hit my armor, did it? Oh, those. Oh my gosh, this is way too much.
You have a ink Zuko cannon.
I'm saving it.
There's no
true ending. True ending. Let's go, Fist. Fist bump to this. Yeah! Boop, it's getting real intense in here, boys. What you got? Ain't nothing I can't handle. Boop. Let's go, boy.
It is getting real intense.
Give me your worst! Alright, we got a fist. Knock it back. Knock this one back. Come on. Boppity boop. We're getting in there, boys. Nice. Oh, you can hit them before they get to you.
Yep, and then they don't
pop. Yeah, what you got? What you got?
You about to get mashed up.
What? Oh, I was trying to think of like a mashed potatoes joke, but no. Yeah, that took a while. That like zipped around. We're sending it back around this way.
Oh god.
No!
Ooh,
oh! Did I even like take a life?
No, we didn't even lose an armor.
Wow.
We have three armors right now.
Can I just shoot this to send it back?
I don't know.
I'm not gonna try it yet. It wasn't at a good angle. Look at, oh, he punches it back. That's cool. Frick, I wasn't even paying attention. For some reason, I decided to not pay attention to the boss's main form of attacking.
Well,
alright, here we go. I got it this time.
Jack Kipnis in episode 15. Long time watcher. First time commenter, I think.
Yeah, probably his first time.
Says that boss didn't take long. This is for the fish with the teeth.
Oh, yeah?
That boss didn't take long.
Oh! Oh! Frick.
GG. By the way, did you notice that the boss looks like a microphone?
Yeah.
And then Pepe the Frog.
Pepe.
Commented the intro, though. I don't remember the intro specifically, but I'm sure it was ridiculous.
Like all of them. Yo, I am having a hard time getting to this boss.
Yeah, you are.
Okay. Okay, but there we go. Launch that back. That just takes like a couple of splurps. It's coming back this way. Come on! Yes!
Oh, you got it.
Alright.
It's three or four.
That's like four, I feel. And maybe we'll see.
It's a big cycle.
Here we go. You can't run from me.
Way to be, Agent
3. Here we go. Oh boy, oh boy.
You're 2 points to him.
Oh! Punch him. Boop. Alright, let's heal back up. What you got? Man, how is he getting these kill streaks? He hasn't killed anyone. Ha!
You get kill streaks from
Oh yeah, inking. But like, look at, he's not even inking anything. Let's look. Boom, that's it. Alright, let's catch up. We got invisible stuff. So now we're chasing him through this terrain using like techniques that we learned throughout like the story. Like the invisible paths. No. I'm too close. That's right. Oh boy. I still have not taken the damage. Ah! Frick! Right? Did I die yet?
You died once.
Oh, I died? Okay, yeah.
But before you got any of the armor.
This run, I haven't lost any of my armor or anything. Boppity. Boopity. Yeah. Alright, now we can move on. Gotta get all that experience. What are you guys doing? Bop, boop, beep. Oh, I missed one. Come on! Is he controlling all these giant tentacles? Like, he could easily use those to, like, defeat me. If he wanted to.
If he's controlling them.
If he was controlling them. Is it just terrain or something? Oh, boy.
He's using all the Zapfish energy into his attacks. If he still had some of the mini Zapfish, maybe he could control more. He took those all
get that out. Get that out of here! Yes! I feel like we're getting towards the end here. They're gonna be still pumping those jams though. Those beats. Those sick beats. That's actually trademarked, so you better not call it sick beats.
You call them sick wasabi beats.
That's when that works. I don't think Taylor Swift would copyright that. Either. Boop! Let's go, ba! Can you be a different color every time? Oh! Drop the sea bass! No! Oh, I'm at the edge! Here we go!
Forget you have an ink suit.
No! Oh! Oh! Oh my gosh! That scared me. It came so fast. And not letting that thing freaking send out some more enemies. Oh, he's got that. Not today! Here we go. He's winding up for that one. Here we go. Oh, get those out of my face! No! Oh, I came so fast.
I'll be super focused on it.
What you got, boy? Ah,
those
shutter shades out of here. Here we go. These guys right there. Go. Yes. Is that it?
Oh, dare you.
Oh, no.
What's this?
Where are my beats?
The music. I just got goosebumps. Agent. Hey, can you hear our song?
Radio override activated.
Huh? See, his badges are on the rope.
That heavenly melody. It's the one and only Squid Sisters.
Don't you ever worry your granddaughters like that again. Oh, they're related.
Agent 3, take care of Gramps for us, okay?
Final push! Charge! Let's go! Yes! Boom.
Bum, ba, da, 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 da. The best offense is running for your life!
Yes! Let's go, boys! One single run. Let's do it. This is it. What you got, boy? What you got, boy? You ain't got nothing on this. What you gonna do? Yeah. Come on. Oh, I'm feeling good. Let's go. Alright. These boxes. I need that XP.
I would say that power up. You don't need it.
I died to one of those guys. That'd be funny. Wouldn't happen, but it'd be fine.
What else are they?
Boop! Yeah, but nobody dies to those.
Oh, it's a bubble.
Alright. Yeah.
Save that armor.
Oh! Alright, heal up, heal up. Get rid of these guys. Oh boy. I'm safe. Hit this fist! Ah! All right, moving on. Give me that experience. What you got, boy? What you got? His dance. First fist. Bop it back. Bop it to the top. Let's go.
A little farther, Agent 3.
Here we go. Dude, he's loving this jam. There he is.
You into oblivion.
Oh no. Oh no. You won't take me today, boys. Let's go.
You have a shield.
Come on. Yes. Finish him. Yes.
Oh no. So sad. Gross fade to black.
Yes! Okay, my heart hasn't beat so fast to the end of a game in so long. That was great. Yes!
What? What is this?
They're like, the new game mode there is.
Okay, it's late, but we've got
a midnight newsflash.
Wait, what's going on? What time is it?
The great Zapfish is back in Inkopolis Tower.
Whoa, for serious? That's a shocker.
Where was it anyway? I guess we'll never know.
Well, hey, at least it's back now.
Yeah, let's rock!
At this hour, why not?
Did she say that because it's night? Because it's dark? Yes! What is... What? I didn't... This is awesome. Guys! Freaking beat the game! Oh, that's freaking cool. That's really awesome. It's so chill music, too. Look at this. So, yeah, guys. That is the story. Agent 1 and 2 pulled together their musical talents.
Yep. Helped at the very end for the final push.
Wasn't that awesome? That was...
It's so chill.
That was really cool.
It was chills.
How did you guys feel about that ending? Look at that strut.
I think most of this is like art.
Like concept art?
Yeah, concept art.
It's cool. Guy eating a popsicle. There's the granny. Oh my gosh. That's a cat eating squids and jellyfish. Squidward? Oh. The instrument right now? Like the vocoder stuff?
Yeah.
Reminds me of Probots. We should play Probots.
Let's not bring up Probots during this.
We should play Probots, though.
How'd you like it?
I really enjoyed that.
Yeah?
Yep.
For me, it was way harder.
Yeah?
I died a lot.
Really?
Especially at that last part. Because of the ground is so small, it's hard to, like,
yeah,
focus on what...
I was so in the zone. I was mega in the zone.
You need to be.
I thought that was a carrot for a second. I'm glad this isn't harder to ink, or to ink it all.
Like Smash Bros, so it's like impossible to get everything.
Yeah, so I can actually like admire all the art.
Yep. Satoru Iwata.
See you after this offer. Oh, that was so good, guys. It's over. Don't worry, guys. Make sure you still do your comments. We will be reading them in a... we'll have videos after this of us just playing online or something. Maybe even the two-player co-op. We'll see how that goes. But we'll read your comments then. So we'll make sure to get through all of it. Was it changing ink color the entire time?
Yes.
I didn't even realize. Oh, there's a little spot there I missed right there. Okay. Did we get it all? Did we get all the ink?
Cotton here says you missed a spot.
All right. Hero suit replica acquired. Yes. Whoa, Octo Suit. You can be a traitor. I did it. More games need to do that. Like, there's so many games you beat it, and it's just like, yeah, you beat the game.
The last sunken scroll.
We got to go back and read it. Please, no.
Oh, get out of here.
Please.
Yep, totally.
I was so expecting this to be it when we got to the computer.
The midnight thing.
Yeah.
Hey, you can actually check out the Great Zapfish, because it's in the lobby now.
Yeah? Is anything different?
It's there.
It's just there? It's like a new menu
you
after you beat the game.
If you don't have it, then you can't attend the Splatfest.
It's like menu 2.
It powers the Splatfest.
Really?
No.
Yeah, I did a Splatfest. I was like, what? Look
and
at him.
And we can do some redeeming, see if any of the comments or any of the drawings are good.
Nope. Come on. Someone be artistic.
They're gone.
Please. Someone help. Okay, 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 okay. That's pretty good.
Thank
That's
goodness.
Nice. Thank you.
Sunny saved us.
Sunny, you're done good.
Oh, bad. Oh, no.
Finally. Finally, I thought it was over. Oh my gosh. Freaking Kirby. I thought we were done for. Okay, we're going back. We got to check that scroll.
Check that scroll.
We got the last scroll. We put him in a snow globe.
Agent 3, I've been waiting for you. Thanks to you, peace is returned to Inkopolis. Not that anyone besides me would be thanking you for it, but that's the hero's way. The path we walk is a lonely one. Oh, this guy? This is none other than DJ Octavio himself. I figured I'd let him rest here for a little while. He's been through a lot.
He's still got his beats. I'ma get you, cuttlefish.
Isn't he cute? You know, Bucko, that gleam in your eye is even stronger now. You have my eternal gratitude.
Shoot him in the face.
What?
Ahoy, what's this? It's probably nothing.
What? What? Is it the credits?
It's just the credits.
Yay, I get to do it again and ink everything again. I'm just kidding.
Yeah, there's the buttons were there. Right joystick and the right bumper.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, that's probably nothing. Yeah, I'm just kidding.
Shoot, Octavio.
Maybe I'd use a bomb.
You never unlocked that other bomb.
Inking him reminds me of Mario Sunshine.
Yeah, when you ink the toads and stuff.
Yeah. Alright, let's check those scrolls. Okay. Yeah, that's totally Sheldon. Oh, it's the blueprint.
Oh, it's the blueprints for the weapons.
Oh.
So you can go get new weapons for online.
See, when we were getting these blueprints, I was like, yo.
And that's why it turned to Sheldon last.
Yeah.
You go to him.
But like, when we were getting these blueprints, I'm like, we're getting the blueprints to a giant weapon that we had to create.
Use for the final boss.
Like Donkey Kong's like they are.
Yeah.
All right, one last time, guys. If you don't know what I'm talking about, there's a little zap fish. See him? He's got the derp lips.
Right.
Bottom right of the page that we're flipping. Watch him. Ready? Here we go. Silence. We're just
like
going to
flip
through it. Nice.
He doesn't even turn all the way.
I know. It's kind of jank.
Maybe that's like they'll start with him in the next Splatoon.
What?
That'd be interesting.
And then it takes your past, like, you. If you've beaten Splatoon 1, it'll keep all the scrolls.
Definitely not gonna happen. Does he just sit chills here?
I mean, I guess he's got a lamp so he can...
I mean, that's more accommodating than the Elite Four gets.
Yeah.
Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire, you can see their chairs that they
he's
sit
He's got
in
multiple TVs.
And their chairs do not look comfortable. He has the toy Zapfish right there.
Multiple.
Oh, a bunch of them. Oh, a whole crap ton. There's more inside.
Yeah.
Above the little...
And he's got his satellite dish.
What if those were the real zap fishes?
He just like, had a bunch of extra just shoved
no,
in there.
Those are the ones you saved, and he's just like hoarding them, and he's gonna be like the bad guy. Or something.
Splatoon spoilers. All right, guys. So, further, just so you guys are aware, plans that we have for this series. It's not gonna end here by any means. We've got some amiibos. We can do some amiibo challenges.
Oh, that's right. I didn't even think
for
of
sure,
that.
For sure, for sure.
So three of the amiibos.
We'll have that. I mean, if Splatoon's something you want to keep seeing, we'll definitely keep putting it out for you guys. The rest of Splatoon will be finished on this channel. There is talk of me starting a new channel for gaming. Splatoon will all be on here, just so it's all in one place. What is this?
You should check out your new clothes while you're talking.
So and so we got here. The amiibos. Splatoon will definitely be here. We got the amiibos to check out. What else we got? We got
online.
We've got
know if you're interested.
Split screen co-op, or not even split screen, is it?
It is. Oh, one person's on the TV, one person on the gamepad.
Yeah. Dual screen. What else we got for Splatoon?
That's just creepy.
Why does that feel like
revealing?
Yeah.
It's like all of the arms.
I want it.
Come on, guys, cover those elbows. Right.
Let us know if there's anything else you want to see us do in this game. So
cover the bows.
It's so derp. Cover the bows. Make that a thing. Alright guys, but that's gonna end this episode. That's the whole story. Thank you guys so much for watching.
It was a fun ride.
I had a blast playing that, especially that final boss.
The music is just so good during it.
It was really awesome. Let me know how hyped you were during that final boss. Let us know all the stuff you want to see. And we'll see you guys later.
Let us know if this is the only episode you watched of this series.
Oh, that too. Peace out.
Goodbye. All right, what's this? You can't get in that crate. You can't go in there. It's not the same kind. It's not the same kind of crate that you can go in. No, that's not how it, you can't. It doesn't work that way. You have to go. You have to try going around. Maybe if you go around that pole. No, around the pole. To the other side of the cones. You see what I'm see? Cones. Try going around the pole, around the other side. Yeah. Oh, dang it. Nope. Well, I mean, it's not working. So it's not gonna work. It's not gonna work from that. You have to try a different. No. Will you? I mean, you were trying something new, and it could have, like, potentially had a difference. But, I mean, trying the same things. Do you know the word insane? There's, like, a definition for that word. And it's trying the same thing more than once, expecting a different outcome. It's like that's the definition of insanity.
Yeah?
I read that in the dictionary once.
Uh-oh. Who the frick are you?